guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing a realistic fall morning routine. So let's get ready for the day. I have the opportunity to wake up every morning next to the best little puppy in the world. Chloe and I spend time together. We have snuggles and kisses, and we just relax and enjoy each other before we have to get ready for our day. Thank Lily Silk for sponsoring today's video and sending over this box full of Silk Essentials. As you guys know, I've been using Silk Essentials for a few years now because Silk has so many amazing benefits for your hair and your skin. So the set that I received is the Gold Silk Kit. It features the Silk pillowcase, the Silk sleep eye mask, a bonnet. It makes the perfect set for relaxing and unwinding and getting ready for bed at night so that you can wake up fabulous like the two of us. So Lily Silk uses 100% natural premium materials like mulberry silk and Mongolian cashmere. Now these are made of 6A 100% mulberry silk, which is the highest quality standard that Lily Silk provides. They have a wide variety of products, everything from gowns, dresses, eye masks, pillowcases, blouses, pajama, bedding sets, and more. The products are also environmentally conscious, which is really important to me. Their silk is sourced from mulberry trees, which requires less water than cotton to grow, and they also produce items made from natural fibers instead of synthetic materials. Silk is also great for your skin because just like the benefits for your hair, it keeps your skin feeling nice and smooth and there's less friction when sleeping at night. I love that my items from Lily Silk are so soft and luxurious. The silk is really thick and high quality, and I love waking up knowing that my skin and my hair is properly protected. A silk pillowcase is really important for me because it's not as abrasive and rough on your skin. And also, if you don't want to use a silk sleeping cap or bonnet, you can just lay right on this and it'll help protect your hair, which is really important because you guys know breakage was something that I used to deal with. So if you guys are in the market for some high quality, amazing silk products, definitely check out Lily Silk. I will leave my coupon code across the screen and link down below. Lily Silk is the perfect accompaniment for me waking up in the morning feeling refreshed, amazing, and beautiful.
Now, there is never a dull moment with Miss Grace around, so sometimes that turns into a little game of chasing her around the bed.
Next, I head into the bathroom and brush my teeth, rinse my face off, apply some sunscreen. You know, I get a little bit of skincare in. I like to call this the pre-skincare. Then Miss Grace and I head outside. She gets to do her business, and I love just being outside when the weather is nice. Getting some vitamin D on, luckily I put on my sunscreen, and just meditating a bit and preparing my mind to start my day. It's really one of the best parts of my morning. Once I'm back inside, I love to pick out my mug for the day. Coffee time on my Instagram stories is a really big hit, and finding the perfect mug to match the essence of my day, it just brings me great joy. Thank you.
after I have my filled cup of water and my nice cup of hot coffee, I head over to my workstation, I check some emails, I look over my to-do list. I'm really big on lists, and I just try to get my mind centered, focused, and organized for the day ahead of me. Next up, I head down to my gym. You all know I've been on a workout journey, a health journey, fitness, everything of the sort for, you know, a few years. And working out is a big part of that for me. It helps to center my mind. Once again, it's great self-care. And starting each morning with a workout just gets the endorphins pumping, and it really allows me to have the best day possible. Now, while I'm in the gym, I like to do 10 minutes of cardio to get my heart rate sky high as I can get it safely. Then I finish my workout with 20 minutes of strength training. I've really been focusing on replacing a lot of the fat in my body with muscle. Even though I'm not seeing the results on the scale like I would want to, my body is shaping up so differently. And strength training has become one of my favorite ways to get that activity in each morning. Now, after an intense workout, my favorite thing to do is take a luxurious shower. I love this candle. It's been my favorite for fall. It just creates the best sweet, sexy, smoky essence in my bathroom, and it's the perfect opportunity for me to relax and unwind after a workout. After I hop out of the shower, I moisturize my entire body. Then I get into my skincare. And the very last part of my get ready with me in the morning is to apply a lovely fragrance. Now, whether I am working from home, going to a meeting, meeting up with friends, going anywhere at all, I love applying a fragrance. So that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed my realistic fall morning routine. I love sharing this with you guys. It was my first time doing it. So drop a comment down below if you enjoyed it. I love you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.